Monday midday basketball top 10 matchup on Pac-12 Network's number one Stanford Cardinal stayed perfect and taking down UCLA. I'm Anne-Marie Anderson alongside Tammy Blackburn. Haley Jones for Stanford defended, played great basketball today.
You know, she always has a presence in every game, and she has so many skills. She can score on you, she can defend, she's a shot changer. She sets herself up for success. Look at this cut after she sets a screen. You know, talk about not sleeping after screening. I mean, she's really heavily invested in finishing, and that's what, you know, people talk about. Her comfort zone of bringing the ball up the court is like a 5-5 guard. Look at the dish to Anna Wilson. Haley Jones continues to lead this team, but today it was about Fran Belibe. And as Kate Scott would say, you better believe it, today was her game. Slips to the rim. Haley Jones finds her again. Haley Jones to Lexi Hall. Look at these second and third cuts by the Stanford Cardinal. They never stop moving. And here it is, Anne-Marie Anderson. The throw down. Go get Fran.
Don't talk about it. Just do it. I love that finger to the lips. The second collegiate dunk in women's basketball since 2013. Of course, Fran had the first one last week.
Congratulations to the Stanford Cardinal. They continue to roll. They're going to have their work cut out for them, but they're going to get a nice holiday break. Happy holidays to everybody out there from our friends at Pac-12.